Just in case. Nice shot. You did that, Tommy. Get off me! Yeah, this'll do. Rusty. Still got it.
We got another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No, but the fucking guy is nearby.
Oh, shit!
We're looking for two!
The fuck's all that smoke?
He blew up one of our trucks.
How'd you let that happen?
Just find them. I want those fucking trespassers!
Shut.
Smell something, boy? I think we've got her. Hey, Connor! Over here! God damn it!
Push forward!
Yeah, got it! Lost her. She can't have gone far. Get away. Watch her out.
No. Got another man down here!
See
him?
Shut
up! Answer me.
We lost another soldier! Can't let her do us like this!
out of here. Maybe I can get out through there.
Around here. Why are there so many squads getting pulled in for one trespasser? Because the fucking school and the TV station. I thought that was SCARS. I think these trespassers might be working with them. Don't drop your guard.
He's here! Saw him go into that house! Get in there! Go!
They found him. Should we go help?
No. She's here. Hold your ground.
What's going on with these trespassers?
Let's get one alive and find out. Don't take any chances. Any luck? She's got some. Victim.
Quiet.
You do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
Hey, how hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Okay.
You ready?
smart about it.
Okay, the hell are we searching for?
Trespasser.
I got the one on the left. Shit again?
More guys by the fucking walls.
Preach into the choir, man.
Maybe try that house?
Yeah. Careful. Dina! Hey. Oh my God.
Jesse.
Hey, Dina.
Oh. Hey. You okay?
Nothing a little sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah. Okay. Come on. Easy. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. My friend's problems are my problems. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch you. With me?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. Anyway, this silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding. Got to aim higher. Leave the bullet room to drop.
I see.
There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. Let's clear them out. Make sure to compensate for the bullet drop. Just take your time. There you go. Two left. No rush. You'll
gotcha.
Find.
Gotcha. I like this thing.
Two left. That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the shed. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Look up by the truck there. They're munching on that deer there. Guess they're...
Oh, come on.
Try again. You're natural. Oh, I like how false it is.
What you think?
Beautiful. I'm counting three. Took me a while to get the hang of this. You're really getting it.
Yes.
Spotting two still. Well done. I'm impressed. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. There's something by the ski lifts? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see it? I have to tell Joel about this. A handful more. Man, I hope Joel's been studying this too. Probably just left it to burn on the floor. He's good at killing shit, but he ain't good at cooking. He used to do that with everything. Oatmeal, soup, eggs. He's a terrible cook. I know we should go clear out those bodies, but I said we'd leave them there. Well, all right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I will try.
That was y'all shooting up there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ella got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh.
I see you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, we'll get you some new ones.
Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I can keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
Okay. Let's go.
All right. On me, kiddo. So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
Found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrols. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Though I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits
who... if you think you're ready, I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match...
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped it.
That's funny.
Music store's up that way. You're gonna have to leave the horses here.
Yeah. Sounds good. Hey, Shimmer, don't get into trouble.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
Need a boost?
I got it.